Hi, welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel Aswavi Network, and in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Rosaline. So let's start the video. I'm your host Hussey786. Rosaline is a 2022 American romantic comedy film directed by Karan Main from a screenplay by Scott Neustadter and Michelle H. Weber as well. And film follows the ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kylie Allen, Sean Tail, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford is also part of this ensemble cast. It is based on the 2012 young adult novel When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley, which in turn was inspired by William Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet. Rosaline 2022 is directed by Karan Main. The screenplay of the movie was performed by Scott Neustadter alongside with Michelle H. Weber. The film is based on a novel, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley and Romeo and Juliet by William Shakespeare. Actually, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley is a novel, inspirational novel, and he wrote this novel by inspiring William Shakespeare's. It is produced by Sean Levy and Dan Levine, and film follows an ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kyle Allen, Sean Tail, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford. The cinematography of the Rosaline was performed by Laurie Rose, and film is edited by Jennifer Lee. The music of the Rosaline was composed by Drum and Lace, and plus Ian Holtquist is also part of this fabulous music. Distributed by Holo in United States. Well, the first thing, remember, Rosaline has been distributed worldwide by different social platforms. Remember the name Holo. It's Holo who has distributed Rosaline in United States and Disney Plus International via Star. Disney via Star Network has distributed the film internationally. While it was also distributed in Latin America via Star Network. It has two different release dates. The first one is October 6, 2022, El Captain Tatter. On 6 October 2022, it was distributed in El Captain Tatter, while on October 14, 2022, it was released in English language in United States of America. While film had its world premiere on October 6, 2022 at the El Captain Tatter and was released on October 14, 2022 on Holo in the United States, Disney Plus internationally, and Star in Latin America. On review aggregator website Rotten Tomatoes, 74% of 76 critics' reviews are positive for Rosaline. Absolutely fantastic. I mean, the couple Romeo and Juliet in the movie has been absolutely fantastic, and probably that's why the reviews for the movie are positive. Rosaline covers well-trod territory, but Caitlin Dever's engaging performance in title role makes this period romance easy to love. While Metacritic assigned the film a weighted average score of 61 out of 100 based on 17 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews for Rosaline. So here's the full review and facts of Rosaline has come to an end. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye until the next video from your host Hussey786. Hi, welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel Aswavi Network, and in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Rosaline. So let's start the video. I'm your host Hussey786. Rosaline is a 2022 American romantic comedy film directed by Karan Main from a screenplay by Scott Neustadter and Michelle H. Weber as well. And film follows the ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kylie Allen, Sean Tail, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford is also part of this ensemble cast. It is based on the 2012 young adult novel When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley, which in turn was inspired by William Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet. Rosaline 2022 is directed by Karan Main. The screenplay of the movie was performed by Scott Neustadter alongside with Michelle H. Weber. The film is based on a novel, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarle and Romeo and Juliet by William Shakespeare. Actually, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarle is a novel, inspirational novel, and he wrote this novel by inspiring William Shakespeare. It is produced by Sean Levy and Dan Levine, and film follows an ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kyle Allen, Sean Taylor, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford. The cinematography of The Rosaline was performed by Lori Rose, and film is edited by Jennifer Lee. The music of The Rosaline was composed by Drum and Lass, and plus Ian Holtquist is also part of this fabulous music. Distributed by Hulu in United States. Well, the first thing, remember, Rosaline has been distributed worldwide by different social platforms. Remember the name Hulu. It's Hulu who has distributed Rosaline in United States and Disney Plus International via Star. Disney via Star Network has distributed the film internationally. While it was also distributed in Latin America via Star Network. It has two different release dates. The first one is October 6, 2022, El Captain Tatar. On 6 October 2022, it was distributed in El Captain Tatar, while on October 14, 2022, it was released in English language in United States of America. While film had its world premiere on October 6, 2022 at the El Captain Tatar and was released on October 14, 2022 on Hulu in the United States, Disney Plus internationally and Star in Latin America. On review aggregator website Rotten Tomatoes, 74% of 76 critics' reviews are positive for Rosaline. Absolutely fantastic. I mean, the couple Romeo and Juliet in the movie has been absolutely fantastic, and probably that's why the reviews for the movie are positive. Rosaline covers well-trod territory, but Caitlin Dever's engaging performance in title role makes this period romance easy to love. While Metacritic assigned the film a weighted average score of 61 out of 100 based on 17 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews for Rosaline. So here's the full review and facts of Rosaline has come to an end. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye until the next video from your host, Asi786. Hi, welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel SYV Network, and in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Rosaline. So let's start the video. I'm your host, Hussey786. Rosaline is a 2022 American romantic comedy film directed by Karan Main from a screenplay by Scott Neustadter and Michelle H. Weber as well. And film follows the ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kylie Allen, Sean Taylor, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford is also part of this ensemble cast. It is based on the 2012 young adult novel When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarle, which in turn was inspired by William Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet. Rosaline 2022 is directed by Karan Main. The screenplay of the movie was performed by Scott Neustadter alongside with Michelle H. Weber. The film is based on a novel, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarle and Romeo and Juliet by William Shakespeare. Actually, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarle is a novel, inspirational novel, and he wrote this novel by inspiring William Shakespeare. It is produced by Sean Levy and Dan Levine, and film follows an ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kyle Allen, Sean Taylor, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford. The cinematography of The Rosaline was performed by Lori Rose, and film is edited by Jennifer Lee. The music of The Rosaline was composed by Drum and Lass, and plus Ian Holtquist is also part of this fabulous music distributed by Holo in United States. Well, the first thing, remember, Rosaline has been distributed worldwide by different social platforms. Remember the name Holo. It's Holo who has distributed Rosaline in United States and Disney Plus International via Star. Disney via Star Network has distributed the film internationally, while it was also distributed in Latin America via Star Network. It has two different release dates. The first one is October 6, 2022, El Captain Tatar. On 6 October 2022, it was distributed in El Captain Tatar, while on October 14, 2022, it was released in English language in United States of America. While film had its world premiere on October 6, 2022 at the El Captain Tatar and was released on October 14, 2022 on Holo in the United States, Disney Plus internationally and Star in Latin America. On review aggregator website Rotten Tomatoes, 74% of 76 critics' reviews are positive for Rosaline. Absolutely fantastic. I mean, the couple Romeo and Juliet in the movie has been absolutely fantastic, and probably that's why the reviews for the movie are positive. Rosaline covers well-trod territory, but Caitlin Dever's engaging performance in title role makes this period romance easy to love. While Metacritic assigned the film a weighted average score of 61 out of 100 based on 17 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews for Rosaline. So here's the full review and facts of Rosaline has come to an end. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye until the next video from your host Asi786. Hi, welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel SYV Network, and in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Rosaline. So let's start the video. I'm your host Hussey786. Rosaline is a 2022 American romantic comedy film directed by Karan Main from a screenplay by Scott Neustadter and Michelle H. Weber as well. And film follows the ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kylie Allen, Sean Tail, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford is also part of this ensemble cast. It is based on the 2012 young adult novel When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley, which in turn was inspired by William Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet. Rosaline 2022 is directed by Karan Main. The screenplay of the movie was performed by Scott Neustadter alongside with Michelle H. Weber. The film is based on a novel, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley and Romeo and Juliet by William Shakespeare. Actually, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley is a novel, inspirational novel, and he wrote this novel by inspiring William Shakespeare. It is produced by Sean Levy and Dan Levine, and film follows an ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kyle Allen, Sean Tail, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford. The cinematography of the Rosaline was performed by Lori Rose, and film is edited by Jennifer Lee. The music of the Rosaline was composed by Drum and Lace, and plus Ian Holtquist is also part of this fabulous music distributed by Holo in United States. Well, the first thing, remember, Rosaline has been distributed worldwide by different social platforms. Remember the name Holo. It's Holo who has distributed Rosaline in United States and Disney Plus International via Star. Disney via Star Network has distributed the film internationally, while it was also distributed in Latin America via Star Network. It has two different release dates. The first one is October 6, 2022, El Captain Tatar. On 6 October 2022, it was distributed in El Captain Tatar, while on October 14, 2022, it was released in English language in United States of America. While film had its world premiere on October 6, 2022 at the El Captain Tatar and was released on October 14, 2022 on Holo in the United States, Disney Plus internationally and star in Latin America. On review aggregator website Rotten Tomatoes, 74% of 76 critics' reviews are positive for Rosaline. Absolutely fantastic. I mean, the couple Romeo and Juliet in the movie has been absolutely fantastic, and probably that's why the reviews for the movie are positive. Rosaline covers well-trod territory, but Caitlin Dever's engaging performance in tighter role makes this period romance easy to love. While Metacritic assigned the film a weighted average score of 61 out of 100 based on 17 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews for Rosaline. So here's the full review and facts of Rosaline has come to an end. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye until the next video from your host Asi786. Hi, welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel SYV Network, and in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Rosaline. So let's start the video. I'm your host Hussey786. Rosaline is a 2022 American romantic comedy film directed by Karan Main from a screenplay by Scott Neustadter and Michelle H. Weber as well. And film follows the ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kylie Allen, Sean Tail, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford is also part of this ensemble cast. It is based on the 2012 young adult novel When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley, which in turn was inspired by William Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet. Rosaline 2022 is directed by Karan Main. The screenplay of the movie was performed by Scott Neustadter alongside with Michelle H. Weber. The film is based on a novel, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley and Romeo and Juliet by William Shakespeare. Actually, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley is a novel, inspirational novel, and he wrote this novel by inspiring William Shakespeare's. It is produced by Sean Levy and Dan Levine, and film follows an ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kyle Allen, Sean Tail, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford. The cinematography of the Rosaline was performed by Laurie Rose, and film is edited by Jennifer Lee. The music of the Rosaline was composed by Drum and Lace, and plus Ian Holtquist is also part of this fabulous music. Distributed by Holo in United States. Well, the first thing, remember, Rosaline has been distributed worldwide by different social platforms. Remember the name Holo. It's Holo who has distributed Rosaline in United States and Disney Plus International via Star. Disney via Star Network has distributed the film internationally. While it was also distributed in Latin America via Star Network. It has two different release dates. The first one is October 6, 2022, El Captain Tatter. On 6 October 2022, it was distributed in El Captain Tatter, while on October 14, 2022, it was released in English language in United States of America. While film had its world premiere on October 6, 2022 at the Al Captain Theater and was released on October 14, 2022 on Holo in the United States, Disney Plus internationally and star in Latin America. On review aggregator website Rotten Tomatoes, 74% of 76 critics' reviews are positive for Rosaline. Absolutely fantastic. I mean, the couple Romeo and Juliet in the movie has been absolutely fantastic, and probably that's why the reviews for the movie are positive. Rosaline covers well-trod territory, but Caitlin Dever's engaging performance in tighter role makes this period romance easy to love. While Metacritic assigned the film a weighted average score of 61 out of 100 based on 17 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews for Rosaline. So here's the full review and facts of Rosaline has come to an end. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye until the next video from your host Asi786. Hi, welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel as well we network, and in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Rosaline. So let's start the video. I'm your host Hussey786. Rosaline is a 2022 American romantic comedy film directed by Karan Main from a screenplay by Scott Neustadter and Michelle H. Weber as well. And film follows the ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kylie Allen, Sean Tail, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford is also part of this ensemble cast. It is based on the 2012 young adult novel When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley, which in turn was inspired by William Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet. Rosaline 2022 is directed by Karan Main. The screenplay of the movie was performed by Scott Neustadter alongside with Michelle H. Weber. The film is based on a novel, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley and Romeo and Juliet by William Shakespeare. Actually, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley is a novel, inspirational novel, and he wrote this novel by inspiring William Shakespeare. It is produced by Sean Levy and Dan Levine, and film follows an ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kyle Allen, Sean Tail, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford. The cinematography of the Rosaline was performed by Lori Rose, and film is edited by Jennifer Lee. The music of the Rosaline was composed by Drum and Lace, and plus Ian Holtquist is also part of this fabulous music. Distributed by Hulu in United States. Well, the first thing, remember, Rosaline has been distributed worldwide by different social platforms. Remember the name Hulu. It's Hulu who has distributed Rosaline in United States and Disney Plus International via Star. Disney via Star Network has distributed the film internationally, while it was also distributed in Latin America via Star Network. It has two different release dates. The first one is October 6, 2022, El Captain Tatter. On 6 October 2022, it was distributed in El Captain Tatter, while on October 14, 2022, it was released in English language in United States of America. While film had its world premiere on October 6, 2022 at the Al Captain Theater and was released on October 14, 2022 on Hulu in the United States, Disney Plus internationally, and Star in Latin America. On review aggregator website Rotten Tomatoes, 74% of 76 critics' reviews are positive for Rosaline. Absolutely fantastic. I mean, the couple Romeo and Juliet in the movie has been absolutely fantastic, and probably that's why the reviews for the movie are positive. Rosaline covers well-trod territory, but Caitlin Dever's engaging performance in title role makes this period romance easy to love. While Metacritic assigned the film a weighted average score of 61 out of 100 based on 17 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews for Rosaline. So here's the full review and facts of Rosaline has come to an end. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye until the next video from your host Hussey786. Hi, welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel as well we network, and in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Rosaline. So let's start the video. I'm your host Hussey786. Rosaline is a 2022 American romantic comedy film directed by Karan Main from a screenplay by Scott Neustadter and Michelle H. Weber as well. And film follows the ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kylie Allen, Sean Tail, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford is also part of this ensemble cast. It is based on the 2012 young adult novel When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley, which in turn was inspired by William Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet. Rosaline 2022 is directed by Karan Main. The screenplay of the movie was performed by Scott Neustadter alongside with Michelle H. Weber. The film is based on a novel, When You Were Made by Rebecca Sarle and Romeo and Juliet by William Shakespeare. Actually, When You Were Made by Rebecca Sarle is a novel, inspirational novel, and he wrote this novel by inspiring William Shakespeare. It is produced by Sean Levy and Dan Levine, and film follows an ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kyle Allen, Sean Tell, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford. The cinematography of The Rosaline was performed by Laurie Rose, and film is edited by Jennifer Lee. The music of The Rosaline was composed by Drum and Lace, and plus Ian Holtquist is also part of this fabulous music. Distributed by Hulu in United States. Well, the first thing, remember, Rosaline has been distributed worldwide by different social platforms. Remember the name Hulu. It's Hulu who has distributed Rosaline in United States and Disney Plus International via Star. Disney via Star Network has distributed the film internationally. While it was also distributed in Latin America via Star Network. It has two different release dates. The first one is October 6, 2022, El Captain Tatar. On 6 October 2022, it was distributed in El Captain Tatar, while on October 14, 2022, it was released in English language in United States of America. While film had its world premiere on October 6, 2022 at the El Captain Tatar and was released on October 14, 2022 on Hulu in the United States, Disney Plus internationally, and Star in Latin America. On review aggregator website Rotten Tomatoes, 74% of 76 critics' reviews are positive for Rosaline. Absolutely fantastic. I mean, the couple Romeo and Juliet in the movie has been absolutely fantastic, and probably that's why the reviews for the movie are positive. Rosaline covers well-trod territory, but Caitlin Dever's engaging performance in title role makes this period romance easy to love. While Metacritic assigned the film a weighted average score of 61 out of 100 based on 17 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews for Rosaline. So here's the full review and facts of Rosaline has come to an end. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye until the next video from your host, Asi786. Hi, welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel SYV Network, and in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Rosaline. So let's start the video. I'm your host, Hussey786. Rosaline is a 2022 American romantic comedy film directed by Karan Mayne from a screenplay by Scott Neustadter and Michelle H. Weber as well. And film follows the ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kylie Allen, Sean Tell, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford is also part of this ensemble cast. It is based on the 2012 young adult novel When You Were Made by Rebecca Sarle, which in turn was inspired by William Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet. Rosaline 2022 is directed by Karan Mayne. The screenplay of the movie was performed by Scott Neustadter alongside with Michelle H. Weber. The film is based on a novel, When You Were Made by Rebecca Sarle and Romeo and Juliet by William Shakespeare. Actually, When You Were Made by Rebecca Sarle is a novel, inspirational novel, and he wrote this novel by inspiring William Shakespeare. It is produced by Sean Levy and Dan Levine, and film follows an ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kyle Allen, Sean Tell, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford. The cinematography of The Rosaline was performed by Laurie Rose, and film is edited by Jennifer Lee. The music of The Rosaline was composed by Drum and Lace, and plus Ian Holtquist is also part of this fabulous music distributed by Hollow in United States. Well, the first thing, remember, Rosaline has been distributed worldwide by different social platforms. Remember the name Hollow. It's Hollow who has distributed Rosaline in United States and Disney Plus International via Star. Disney via Star Network has distributed the film internationally, while it was also distributed in Latin America via Star Network. It has two different release dates. The first one is October 6, 2022, El Captain Tatar. On 6 October 2022, it was distributed in El Captain Tatar, while on October 14, 2022, it was released in English language in United States of America. While film had its world premiere on October 6, 2022 at the Al Captain Theater and was released on October 14, 2022 on Hollow in the United States, Disney Plus internationally and Star in Latin America. On review aggregator website Rotten Tomatoes, 74% of 76 critics' reviews are positive for Rosaline. Absolutely fantastic. I mean, the couple Romeo and Juliet in the movie has been absolutely fantastic, and probably that's why the reviews for the movie are positive. Rosaline covers well-trod territory, but Caitlin Dever's engaging performance in title role makes this period romance easy to love. While Metacritic assigned the film a weighted average score of 61 out of 100 based on 17 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews for Rosaline. So here's the full review and facts of Rosaline has come to an end. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye until the next video from your host Asi786. Hi, welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel SYV Network, and in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Rosaline. So let's start the video. I'm your host Hussey786. Rosaline is a 2022 American romantic comedy film directed by Karan Main from a screenplay by Scott Neustadter and Michelle H. Weber as well. And film follows the ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kylie Allen, Sean Tale, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford is also part of this ensemble cast. It is based on the 2012 young adult novel When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarle, which in turn was inspired by William Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet. Rosaline 2022 is directed by Karan Main. The screenplay of the movie was performed by Scott Neustadter alongside with Michelle H. Weber. The film is based on a novel, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarle and Romeo and Juliet by William Shakespeare. Actually, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarle is a novel, inspirational novel, and he wrote this novel by inspiring William Shakespeare. It is produced by Sean Levy and Dan Levine, and film follows an ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kyle Allen, Sean Tale, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford. The cinematography of the Rosaline was performed by Laurie Rose, and film is edited by Jennifer Lee. The music of the Rosaline was composed by Drum and Lace, and plus Ian Holtquist is also part of this fabulous music distributed by Hollow in United States. Well, the first thing, remember, Rosaline has been distributed worldwide by different social platforms. Remember the name Hollow. It's Hollow who has distributed Rosaline in United States and Disney Plus International via Star. Disney via Star Network has distributed the film internationally, while it was also distributed in Latin America via Star Network. It has two different release dates. The first one is October 6, 2022, El Captain Tatar. On 6 October 2022, it was distributed in El Captain Tatar, while on October 14, 2022, it was released in English language in United States of America. While film had its world premiere on October 6, 2022 at the Al Captain Theater and was released on October 14, 2022 on Hollow in the United States, Disney Plus internationally and star in Latin America. On review aggregator website Rotten Tomatoes, 74% of 76 critics reviews are positive for Rosaline. Absolutely fantastic. I mean, the couple Romeo and Juliet in the movie has been absolutely fantastic, and probably that's why the reviews for the movie are positive. Rosaline covers well-trod territory, but Caitlin Dever's engaging performance in title role makes this period romance easy to love. While Metacritic assigned the film a weighted average score of 61 out of 100 based on 17 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews for Rosaline. So here's the full review and facts of Rosaline has come to an end. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye until the next video from your host, Asi786. Hi, welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel SYV Network, and in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Rosaline. So let's start the video. I'm your host, Hussey786. Rosaline is a 2022 American romantic comedy film directed by Karan Mayne from a screenplay by Scott Neustadter and Michelle H. Weber as well. And film follows the ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kylie Allen, Sean Tail, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford is also part of this ensemble cast. It is based on the 2012 young adult novel When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley, which in turn was inspired by William Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet. Rosaline 2022 is directed by Karan Mayne. The screenplay of the movie was performed by Scott Neustadter alongside with Michelle H. Weber. The film is based on a novel, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley and Romeo and Juliet by William Shakespeare. Actually, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley is a novel, inspirational novel, and he wrote this novel by inspiring William Shakespeare. It is produced by Sean Levy and Dan Levine, and film follows an ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kyle Allen, Sean Tail, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford. The cinematography of the Rosaline was performed by Lori Rose, and film is edited by Jennifer Lee. The music of the Rosaline was composed by Drum and Lace, and plus Ian Holtquist is also part of this fabulous music. Distributed by Holo in United States. Well, the first thing, remember, Rosaline has been distributed worldwide by different social platforms. Remember the name Holo. It's Holo who has distributed Rosaline in United States and Disney Plus International via Star. Disney via Star Network has distributed the film internationally. While it was also distributed in Latin America via Star Network. It has two different release dates. The first one is October 6, 2022, El Captain Tatter. On 6 October 2022, it was distributed in El Captain Tatter, while on October 14, 2022, it was released in English language in United States of America. While film had its world premiere on October 6, 2022 at the El Captain Tatter and was released on October 14, 2022 on Holo in the United States, Disney Plus internationally, and star in Latin America. On review aggregator website Rotten Tomatoes, 74% of 76 critics reviews are positive for Rosaline. Absolutely fantastic. I mean, the couple Romeo and Juliet in the movie has been absolutely fantastic, and probably that's why the reviews for the movie are positive. Rosaline covers well-trod territory, but Caitlin Dever's engaging performance in title role makes this period romance easy to love. While Metacritic assigned the film a weighted average score of 61 out of 100 based on 17 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews for Rosaline. So here's the full review and facts of Rosaline has come to an end. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye until the next video from your host, Asi786. Hi, welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel SYV Network, and in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Rosaline. So let's start the video. I'm your host, Hussey786. Rosaline is a 2022 American romantic comedy film directed by Karan Main from a screenplay by Scott Neustadter and Michelle H. Weber as well. And film follows the ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kylie Allen, Sean Tale, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford is also part of this ensemble cast. It is based on the 2012 young adult novel When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarle, which in turn was inspired by William Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet. Rosaline 2022 is directed by Karan Main. The screenplay of the movie was performed by Scott Neustadter alongside with Michelle H. Weber. The film is based on a novel, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarle and Romeo and Juliet by William Shakespeare. Actually, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarle is a novel, inspirational novel, and he wrote this novel by inspiring William Shakespeare's. It is produced by Sean Levy and Dan Levine, and film follows an ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kyle Allen, Sean Tale, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford. The cinematography of the Rosaline was performed by Laurie Rose and film is edited by Jennifer Lee. The music of the Rosaline was composed by Drum and Lace, and plus Ian Holtquist is also part of this fabulous music. Distributed by Hulu in United States. Well, the first thing, remember, Rosaline has been distributed worldwide by different social platforms. Remember the name Hulu. It's Hulu who has distributed Rosaline in United States and Disney Plus International via Star. Disney via Star Network has distributed the film internationally. While it was also distributed in Latin America via Star Network. It has two different release dates. The first one is October 6, 2022, El Captain Tatter. On 6 October 2022, it was distributed in El Captain Tatter, while on October 14, 2022, it was released in English language in United States of America. While film had its world premiere on October 6, 2022 at the El Captain Tatter and was released on October 14, 2022 on Hulu in the United States, Disney Plus internationally, and Star in Latin America. On review aggregator website Rotten Tomatoes, 74% of 76 critics' reviews are positive for Rosaline. Absolutely fantastic. I mean, the couple Romeo and Juliet in the movie has been absolutely fantastic, and probably that's why the reviews for the movie are positive. Rosaline covers well-trod territory, but Caitlin Dever's engaging performance in title role makes this period romance easy to love. While Metacritic assigned the film a weighted average score of 61 out of 100 based on 17 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews for Rosaline. So here's the full review and facts of Rosaline has come to an end. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye until the next video from your host, Asi786. Hi, welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel SYV Network, and in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Rosaline. So let's start the video. I'm your host, Hussey786. Rosaline is a 2022 American romantic comedy film directed by Karan Main from a screenplay by Scott Neustadter and Michelle H. Weber as well. And film follows the ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kylie Allen, Sean Tale, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford is also part of this ensemble cast. It is based on the 2012 young adult novel When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarle, which in turn was inspired by William Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet. Rosaline 2022 is directed by Karan Main. The screenplay of the movie was performed by Scott Neustadter alongside with Michelle H. Weber. The film is based on a novel, When You Were Made by Rebecca Sarley and Romeo and Juliet by William Shakespeare. Actually, When You Were Made by Rebecca Sarley is a novel, inspirational novel, and he wrote this novel by inspiring William Shakespeare. It is produced by Sean Levy and Dan Levine, and film follows an ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kyle Allen, Sean Tell, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford. The cinematography of The Rosaline was performed by Lori Rose, and film is edited by Jennifer Lee. The music of The Rosaline was composed by Drum and Lace, and plus Ian Holtquist is also part of this fabulous music. Distributed by Holo in United States. Well, the first thing, remember, Rosaline has been distributed worldwide by different social platforms. Remember the name Holo. It's Holo who has distributed Rosaline in United States and Disney Plus International via Star. Disney via Star Network has distributed the film internationally. While it was also distributed in Latin America via Star Network. It has two different release dates. The first one is October 6, 2022, El Captain Tatar. On 6 October 2022, it was distributed in El Captain Tatar, while on October 14, 2022, it was released in English language in United States of America. While film had its world premiere on October 6, 2022 at the Al Captain Theater and was released on October 14, 2022 on Holo in the United States, Disney Plus internationally, and Star in Latin America. On review aggregator website Rotten Tomatoes, 74% of 76 critics' reviews are positive for Rosaline. Absolutely fantastic. I mean, the couple Romeo and Juliet in the movie has been absolutely fantastic, and probably that's why the reviews for the movie are positive. Rosaline covers well-trod territory, but Caitlin Dever's engaging performance in title role makes this period romance easy to love. While Metacritic assigned the film a weighted average score of 61 out of 100 based on 17 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews for Rosaline. So here's the full review and facts of Rosaline has come to an end. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye until the next video from your host Asi786. Hi, welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel SYV Network, and in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Rosaline. So let's start the video. I'm your host Hussey786. Rosaline is a 2022 American romantic comedy film directed by Karan Mayne from a screenplay by Scott Neustadter and Michelle H. Weber as well. And film follows the ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kylie Allen, Sean Tell, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford is also part of this ensemble cast. It is based on the 2012 young adult novel When You Were Made by Rebecca Sarley, which in turn was inspired by William Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet. Rosaline 2022 is directed by Karan Mayne. The screenplay of the movie was performed by Scott Neustadter alongside with Michelle H. Weber. The film is based on a novel, When You Were Made by Rebecca Sarley and Romeo and Juliet by William Shakespeare. Actually, When You Were Made by Rebecca Sarley is a novel, inspirational novel, and he wrote this novel by inspiring William Shakespeare. It is produced by Sean Levy and Dan Levine, and film follows an ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kyle Allen, Sean Tell, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford. The cinematography of The Rosaline was performed by Lori Rose, and film is edited by Jennifer Lee. The music of The Rosaline was composed by Drum and Lace, and plus Ian Holtquist is also part of this fabulous music distributed by Hollow in United States. Well, the first thing, remember, Rosaline has been distributed worldwide by different social platforms. Remember the name Hollow. It's Hollow who has distributed Rosaline in United States and Disney Plus International via Star. Disney via Star Network has distributed the film internationally, while it was also distributed in Latin America via Star Network. It has two different release dates. The first one is October 6, 2022, El Captain Tatar. On 6 October 2022, it was distributed in El Captain Tatar, while on October 14, 2022, it was released in English language in United States of America. While film had its world premiere on October 6, 2022 at the El Captain Tatar and was released on October 14, 2022 on Hollow in the United States, Disney Plus internationally and Star in Latin America. On review aggregator website Rotten Tomatoes, 74% of 76 critics' reviews are positive for Rosaline. Absolutely fantastic. I mean, the couple Romeo and Juliet in the movie has been absolutely fantastic, and probably that's why the reviews for the movie are positive. Rosaline covers well-trod territory, but Caitlin Dever's engaging performance in title role makes this period romance easy to love. While Metacritic assigned the film a weighted average score of 61 out of 100 based on 17 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews for Rosaline. So here's the full review and facts of Rosaline has come to an end. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye until the next video from your host Asi786. Hi, welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel SYV Network, and in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Rosaline. So let's start the video. I'm your host Hussey786. Rosaline is a 2022 American romantic comedy film directed by Karan Main from a screenplay by Scott Neustadter and Michelle H. Weber as well. And film follows the ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kylie Allen, Sean Tail, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford is also part of this ensemble cast. It is based on the 2012 young adult novel When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley, which in turn was inspired by William Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet. Rosaline 2022 is directed by Karan Main. The screenplay of the movie was performed by Scott Neustadter alongside with Michelle H. Weber. The film is based on a novel, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley and Romeo and Juliet by William Shakespeare. Actually, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley is a novel, inspirational novel, and he wrote this novel by inspiring William Shakespeare's. It is produced by Sean Levy and Dan Levine, and film follows an ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kyle Allen, Sean Tail, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford. The cinematography of the Rosaline was performed by Laurie Rose, and film is edited by Jennifer Lee. The music of the Rosaline was composed by Drum and Lace, and plus Ian Holtquist is also part of this fabulous music distributed by Hollow in United States. Well, the first thing, remember, Rosaline has been distributed worldwide by different social platforms. Remember the name Hollow. It's Hollow who has distributed Rosaline in United States and Disney Plus International via Star. Disney via Star Network has distributed the film internationally, while it was also distributed in Latin America via Star Network. It has two different release dates. The first one is October 6, 2022, El Captain Tatar. On 6 October 2022, it was distributed in El Captain Tatar, while on October 14, 2022, it was released in English language in United States of America. While film had its world premiere on October 6, 2022 at the El Captain Tatar and was released on October 14, 2022 on Hollow in the United States, Disney Plus internationally and star in Latin America. On review aggregator website Rotten Tomatoes, 74% of 76 critics' reviews are positive for Rosaline. Absolutely fantastic. I mean, the couple Romeo and Juliet in the movie has been absolutely fantastic, and probably that's why the reviews for the movie are positive. Rosaline covers well-trod territory, but Caitlin Dever's engaging performance in title role makes this period romance easy to love. While Metacritic assigned the film a weighted average score of 61 out of 100 based on 17 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews for Rosaline. So here's the full review and facts of Rosaline has come to an end. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye until the next video from your host Asi786. Hi, welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel SYV Network, and in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Rosaline. So let's start the video. I'm your host Hussey786. Rosaline is a 2022 American romantic comedy film directed by Karan Mann from a screenplay by Scott Neustadter and Michelle H. Weber as well. And film follows the ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kylie Allen, Sean Tail, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford is also part of this ensemble cast. It is based on the 2012 young adult novel When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley, which in turn was inspired by William Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet. Rosaline 2022 is directed by Karan Mann. The screenplay of the movie was performed by Scott Neustadter alongside with Michelle H. Weber. The film is based on a novel, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley and Romeo and Juliet by William Shakespeare. Actually, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley is a novel, inspirational novel, and he wrote this novel by inspiring William Shakespeare. It is produced by Sean Levy and Dan Levine, and film follows an ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kyle Allen, Sean Tail, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford. The cinematography of the Rosaline was performed by Lori Rose, and film is edited by Jennifer Lee. The music of the Rosaline was composed by Drum and Lass, and plus Ian Holtquist is also part of this fabulous music. Distributed by Hulu in United States. Well, the first thing, remember, Rosaline has been distributed worldwide by different social platforms. Remember the name Hulu. It's Hulu who has distributed Rosaline in United States and Disney Plus International via Star. Disney via Star Network has distributed the film internationally. While it was also distributed in Latin America via Star Network. It has two different release dates. The first one is October 6, 2022, El Captain Tatter. On 6 October 2022, it was distributed in El Captain Tatter, while on October 14, 2022, it was released in English language in United States of America. While film had its world premiere on October 6, 2022 at the El Captain Tatter and was released on October 14, 2022 on Hulu in the United States, Disney Plus internationally and star in Latin America. On review aggregator website Rotten Tomatoes, 74% of 76 critics' reviews are positive for Rosaline. Absolutely fantastic. I mean, the couple Romeo and Juliet in the movie has been absolutely fantastic, and probably that's why the reviews for the movie are positive. Rosaline covers well-trod territory, but Caitlin Dever's engaging performance in title role makes this period romance easy to love. While Metacritic assigned the film a weighted average score of 61 out of 100 based on 17 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews for Rosaline. So here's the full review and facts of Rosaline has come to an end. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye until the next video from your host Asi786. Hi, welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel Aswavi Network, and in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Rosaline. So let's start the video. I'm your host Hussey786. Rosaline is a 2022 American romantic comedy film directed by Karan Main from a screenplay by Scott Neustadter and Michelle H. Weber as well. And film follows the ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kylie Allen, Sean Tail, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford is also part of this ensemble cast. It is based on the 2012 young adult novel When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley, which in turn was inspired by William Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet. Rosaline 2022 is directed by Karan Main. The screenplay of the movie was performed by Scott Neustadter alongside with Michelle H. Weber. The film is based on a novel, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley and Romeo and Juliet by William Shakespeare. Actually, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley is a novel, inspirational novel, and he wrote this novel by inspiring William Shakespeare's. It is produced by Sean Levy and Dan Levine, and film follows an ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kyle Allen, Sean Tail, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford. The cinematography of the Rosaline was performed by Laurie Rose, and film is edited by Jennifer Lee. The music of the Rosaline was composed by Drum and Lace, and plus Ian Holtquist is also part of this fabulous music. Distributed by Holo in United States. Well, the first thing, remember, Rosaline has been distributed worldwide by different social platforms. Remember the name Holo. It's Holo who has distributed Rosaline in United States and Disney Plus International via Star. Disney via Star Network has distributed the film internationally. While it was also distributed in Latin America via Star Network. It has two different release dates. The first one is October 6, 2022, El Captain Tatter. On 6 October 2022, it was distributed in El Captain Tatter, while on October 14, 2022, it was released in English language in United States of America. While film had its world premiere on October 6, 2022 at the Al Captain Theater and was released on October 14, 2022 on Holo in the United States, Disney Plus internationally, and Star in Latin America. On review aggregator website Rotten Tomatoes, 74% of 76 critics' reviews are positive for Rosaline. Absolutely fantastic. I mean, the couple Romeo and Juliet in the movie has been absolutely fantastic, and probably that's why the reviews for the movie are positive. Rosaline covers well-trod territory, but Caitlin Dever's engaging performance in title role makes this period romance easy to love. While Metacritic assigned the film a weighted average score of 61 out of 100 based on 17 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews for Rosaline. So here's the full review and facts of Rosaline has come to an end. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye until the next video from your host Hussey786. Hi, welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel Aswavi Network, and in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Rosaline. So let's start the video. I'm your host Hussey786. Rosaline is a 2022 American romantic comedy film directed by Karan Main from a screenplay by Scott Neustadter and Michelle H. Weber as well. And film follows the ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kylie Allen, Sean Tail, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford is also part of this ensemble cast. It is based on the 2012 young adult novel When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley, which in turn was inspired by William Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet. Rosaline 2022 is directed by Karan Main. The screenplay of the movie was performed by Scott Neustadter alongside with Michelle H. Weber. Faber. The film is based on a novel, When You Were Made, by Rebecca Sarley and Romeo and Juliet by William Shakespeare. Actually, When You Were Made by Rebecca Sarley is a novel, inspirational novel, and he wrote this novel by inspiring William Shakespeare. It is produced by Sean Levy and Dan Levine, and film follows an ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kyle Allen, Sean Taylor, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford. The cinematography of The Rosaline was performed by Lori Rose, and film is edited by Jennifer Lee. The music of The Rosaline was composed by Drum and Lace, and plus Ian Holtquist is also part of this fabulous music. Distributed by Hollow in United States. Well, the first thing, remember, Rosaline has been distributed worldwide by different social platforms. Remember the name Hollow. It's Hollow who has distributed Rosaline in United States and Disney Plus International via Star. Disney via Star Network has distributed the film internationally, while it was also distributed in Latin America via Star Network. It has two different release dates. The first one is October 6, 2022, El Captain Tatar. On 6 October 2022, it was distributed in El Captain Tatar, while on October 14, 2022, it was released in English language in United States of America. While film had its world premiere on October 6, 2022 at the Al Captain Tatar and was released on October 14, 2022 on Hollow in the United States, Disney Plus internationally, and Star in Latin America. On review aggregator website Rotten Tomatoes, 74% of 76 critics' reviews are positive for Rosaline. Absolutely fantastic. I mean, the couple Romeo and Juliet in the movie has been absolutely fantastic, and probably that's why the reviews for the movie are positive. Rosaline covers well-trod territory, but Caitlin Dever's engaging performance in title role makes this period romance easy to love. While Metacritic assigned the film a weighted average score of 61 out of 100 based on 17 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews for Rosaline. So here's the full review and facts of Rosaline has come to an end. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye until the next video from your host, Asi786. Hi, welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel SYV Network, and in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Rosaline. So let's start the video. I'm your host, Hussey786. Rosaline is a 2022 American romantic comedy film directed by Karan Main from a screenplay by Scott Neustadter and Michelle H. Weber as well. And film follows the ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kylie Allen, Sean Taylor, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford is also part of this ensemble cast. It is based on the 2012 young adult novel When You Were Made by Rebecca Sarley, which in turn was inspired by William Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet. Rosaline 2022 is directed by Karan Main. The screenplay of the movie was performed by Scott Neustadter alongside with Michelle H. Weber. The film is based on a novel, When You Were Made by Rebecca Sarley and Romeo and Juliet by William Shakespeare. Actually, When You Were Made by Rebecca Sarley is a novel, inspirational novel, and he wrote this novel by inspiring William Shakespeare. It is produced by Sean Levy and Dan Levine, and film follows an ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kyle Allen, Sean Taylor, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford. The cinematography of The Rosaline was performed by Lori Rose, and film is edited by Jennifer Lee. The music of The Rosaline was composed by Drum and Lace, and plus Ian Holtquist is also part of this fabulous music distributed by Holo in United States. Well, the first thing, remember, Rosaline has been distributed worldwide by different social platforms. Remember the name Holo. It's Holo who has distributed Rosaline in United States and Disney Plus International via Star. Disney via Star Network has distributed the film internationally, while it was also distributed in Latin America via Star Network. It has two different release dates. The first one is October 6, 2022, El Captain Tatar. On 6 October 2022, it was distributed in El Captain Tatar, while on October 14, 2022, it was released in English language in United States of America. While film had its world premiere on October 6, 2022 at the El Captain Tatar and was released on October 14, 2022 on Holo in the United States, Disney Plus internationally and Star in Latin America. On review aggregator website Rotten Tomatoes, 74% of 76 critics' reviews are positive for Rosaline. Absolutely fantastic. I mean, the couple Romeo and Juliet in the movie has been absolutely fantastic, and probably that's why the reviews for the movie are positive. Rosaline covers well-trod territory, but Caitlin Dever's engaging performance in title role makes this period romance easy to love. While Metacritic assigned the film a weighted average score of 61 out of 100 based on 17 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews for Rosaline. So here's the full review and facts of Rosaline has come to an end. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye until the next video from your host Asi786. Hi, welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel SYV Network, and in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Rosaline. So let's start the video. I'm your host Hussey786. Rosaline is a 2022 American romantic comedy film directed by Karan Main from a screenplay by Scott Neustadter and Michelle H. Weber as well. And film follows the ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kylie Allen, Sean Tail, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford is also part of this ensemble cast. It is based on the 2012 young adult novel When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley, which in turn was inspired by William Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet. Rosaline 2022 is directed by Karan Main. The screenplay of the movie was performed by Scott Neustadter alongside with Michelle H. Weber. The film is based on a novel, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley and Romeo and Juliet by William Shakespeare. Actually, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley is a novel, inspirational novel, and he wrote this novel by inspiring William Shakespeare. It is produced by Sean Levy and Dan Levine, and film follows an ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kyle Allen, Sean Tail, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford. The cinematography of the Rosaline was performed by Lori Rose, and film is edited by Jennifer Lee. The music of the Rosaline was composed by Drum and Lace, and plus Ian Holtquist is also part of this fabulous music distributed by Holo in United States. Well, the first thing, remember, Rosaline has been distributed worldwide by different social platforms. Remember the name Holo. It's Holo who has distributed Rosaline in United States and Disney Plus International via Star. Disney via Star Network has distributed the film internationally, while it was also distributed in Latin America via Star Network. It has two different release dates. The first one is October 6, 2022, El Captain Tatar. On 6 October 2022, it was distributed in El Captain Tatar, while on October 14, 2022, it was released in English language in United States of America. While film had its world premiere on October 6, 2022 at the El Captain Tatar and was released on October 14, 2022 on Holo in the United States, Disney Plus internationally and star in Latin America. On review aggregator website Rotten Tomatoes, 74% of 76 critics' reviews are positive for Rosaline. Absolutely fantastic. I mean, the couple Romeo and Juliet in the movie has been absolutely fantastic, and probably that's why the reviews for the movie are positive. Rosaline covers well-trod territory, but Caitlin Dever's engaging performance in tighter role makes this period romance easy to love. While Metacritic assigned the film a weighted average score of 61 out of 100 based on 17 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews for Rosaline. So here's the full review and facts of Rosaline has come to an end. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye until the next video from your host Asi786. Hi, welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel SYV Network, and in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Rosaline. So let's start the video. I'm your host Hussey786. Rosaline is a 2022 American romantic comedy film directed by Karan Main from a screenplay by Scott Neustadter and Michelle H. Weber as well. And film follows the ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kylie Allen, Sean Tale, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford is also part of this ensemble cast. It is based on the 2012 young adult novel When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarle, which in turn was inspired by William Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet. Rosaline 2022 is directed by Karan Main. The screenplay of the movie was performed by Scott Neustadter alongside with Michelle H. Weber. The film is based on a novel, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarle and Romeo and Juliet by William Shakespeare. Actually, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarle is a novel, inspirational novel, and he wrote this novel by inspiring William Shakespeare. It is produced by Sean Levy and Dan Levine, and film follows an ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kyle Allen, Sean Tale, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford. The cinematography of the Rosaline was performed by Laurie Rose, and film is edited by Jennifer Lee. The music of the Rosaline was composed by Drum and Lace, and plus Ian Holtquist is also part of this fabulous music. Distributed by Hulu in United States. Well, the first thing, remember, Rosaline has been distributed worldwide by different social platforms. Remember the name Hulu. It's Hulu who has distributed Rosaline in United States and Disney Plus International via Star. Disney via Star Network has distributed the film internationally. While it was also distributed in Latin America via Star Network. It has two different release dates. The first one is October 6, 2022, El Captain Tatter. On 6 October 2022, it was distributed in El Captain Tatter, while on October 14, 2022, it was released in English language in United States of America. While film had its world premiere on October 6, 2022 at the El Captain Tatter and was released on October 14, 2022 on Hulu in the United States, Disney Plus internationally and star in Latin America. On review aggregator website Rotten Tomatoes, 74% of 76 critics' reviews are positive for Rosaline. Absolutely fantastic. I mean, the couple Romeo and Juliet in the movie has been absolutely fantastic, and probably that's why the reviews for the movie are positive. Rosaline covers well-trod territory, but Caitlin Dever's engaging performance in tighter role makes this period romance easy to love. While Metacritic assigned the film a weighted average score of 61 out of 100 based on 17 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews for Rosaline. So here's the full review and facts of Rosaline has come to an end. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye until the next video from your host Asi786. Hi, welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel SYV Network, and in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Rosaline. So let's start the video. I'm your host Hussey786. Rosaline is a 2022 American romantic comedy film directed by Karan Main from a screenplay by Scott Neustadter and Michelle H. Weber as well. And film follows the ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kylie Allen, Sean Tail, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford is also part of this ensemble cast. It is based on the 2012 young adult novel When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley, which in turn was inspired by William Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet. Rosaline 2022 is directed by Karan Main. The screenplay of the movie was performed by Scott Neustadter alongside with Michelle H. Weber. The film is based on a novel, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley and Romeo and Juliet by William Shakespeare. Actually, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley is a novel, inspirational novel, and he wrote this novel by inspiring William Shakespeare. It is produced by Sean Levy and Dan Levine, and film follows an ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kyle Allen, Sean Tail, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford. The cinematography of the Rosaline was performed by Lori Rose, and film is edited by Jennifer Lee. The music of the Rosaline was composed by Drum and Lace, and plus Ian Holtquist is also part of this fabulous music. Distributed by Holo in United States. Well, the first thing, remember, Rosaline has been distributed worldwide by different social platforms. Remember the name Holo. It's Holo who has distributed Rosaline in United States and Disney Plus International via Star. Disney via Star Network has distributed the film internationally. While it was also distributed in Latin America via Star Network. It has two different release dates. The first one is October 6, 2022, El Captain Tatter. On 6 October 2022, it was distributed in El Captain Tatter, while on October 14, 2022, it was released in English language in United States of America. While film had its world premiere on October 6, 2022 at the Al Captain Theater and was released on October 14, 2022 on Holo in the United States, Disney Plus internationally, and Star in Latin America. On review aggregator website Rotten Tomatoes, 74% of 76 critics' reviews are positive for Rosaline. Absolutely fantastic. I mean, the couple Romeo and Juliet in the movie has been absolutely fantastic, and probably that's why the reviews for the movie are positive. Rosaline covers well-trod territory, but Caitlin Dever's engaging performance in tighter role makes this period romance easy to love. While Metacritic assigned the film a weighted average score of 61 out of 100 based on 17 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews for Rosaline. So here's the full review and facts of Rosaline has come to an end. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye until the next video from your host Asi786. Hi, welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel SYV Network, and in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Rosaline. So let's start the video. I'm your host Hussey786. Rosaline is a 2022 American romantic comedy film directed by Karan Main from a screenplay by Scott Neustadter and Michelle H. Weber as well. And film follows the ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kylie Allen, Sean Tail, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford is also part of this ensemble cast. It is based on the 2012 young adult novel When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley, which in turn was inspired by William Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet. Rosaline 2022 is directed by Karan Main. The screenplay of the movie was performed by Scott Neustadter alongside with Michelle H. Weber. The film is based on a novel, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley and Romeo and Juliet by William Shakespeare. Actually, When You Are Mine by Rebecca Sadler is a novel, inspirational novel, and he wrote this novel by inspiring William Shakespeare. It is produced by Sean Levy and Dan Levine, and film follows an ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kyle Allen, Sean Taylor, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford. The cinematography of The Rosaline was performed by Laurie Rose, and film is edited by Jennifer Lee. The music of The Rosaline was composed by Drum and Lace, and plus Anne Holtquist is also part of this fabulous music. Distributed by Hulu in United States. Well, the first thing, remember, Rosaline has been distributed worldwide by different social platforms. Remember the name Hulu. It's Hulu who has distributed Rosaline in United States and Disney Plus International via Star. Disney via Star Network has distributed the film internationally. While it was also distributed in Latin America via Star Network. It has two different release dates. The first one is October 6, 2022, El Captain Tatar. On 6 October 2022, it was distributed in El Captain Tatar, while on October 14, 2022, it was released in English language in United States of America. While film had its world premiere on October 6, 2022 at the El Captain Tatar and was released on October 14, 2022 on Hulu in the United States, Disney Plus internationally, and Star in Latin America. On review aggregator website Rotten Tomatoes, 74% of 76 critics' reviews are positive for Rosaline. Absolutely fantastic. I mean, the couple Romeo and Juliet in the movie has been absolutely fantastic, and probably that's why the reviews for the movie are positive. Rosaline covers well-trod territory, but Caitlin Dever's engaging performance in title role makes this period romance easy to love. While Metacritic assigned the film a weighted average score of 61 out of 100 based on 17 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews for Rosaline. So here's the full review and facts of Rosaline has come to an end. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye until the next video from your host Asi786. Hi, welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel SYV Network, and in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Rosaline. So let's start the video. I'm your host Asi786. Rosaline is a 2022 American romantic comedy film directed by Karan Mayne from a screenplay by Scott Neustadter and Michelle H. Weber as well. And film follows the ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kylie Allen, Sean Taylor, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford is also part of this ensemble cast. It is based on the 2012 young adult novel When You Are Mine by Rebecca Sadler, which in turn was inspired by William Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet. Rosaline 2022 is directed by Karan Mayne. The screenplay of the movie was performed by Scott Neustadter alongside with Michelle H. Weber. The film is based on a novel, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sadler and Romeo and Juliet by William Shakespeare. Actually, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sadler is a novel, inspirational novel, and he wrote this novel by inspiring William Shakespeare. It is produced by Sean Levy and Dan Levine, and film follows an ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kyle Allen, Sean Taylor, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford. The cinematography of The Rosaline was performed by Laurie Rose, and film is edited by Jennifer Lee. The music of The Rosaline was composed by Drum and Lace, and plus Anne Holtquist is also part of this fabulous music. Distributed by Hulu in United States. Well, the first thing, remember, Rosaline has been distributed worldwide by different social platforms. Remember the name Hulu. It's Hulu who has distributed Rosaline in United States and Disney Plus International via Star. Disney via Star Network has distributed distributed the film internationally. While it was also distributed in Latin America via Star Network, it has two different release dates. The first one is October 6, 2022, El Captain Tatar. On 6 October 2022, it was distributed in El Captain Tatar, while on October 14, 2022, it was released in English language in United States of America. While film had its world premiere on October 6, 2022 at the El Captain Tatar and was released on October 14, 2022 on Hulu in the United States, Disney Plus internationally and Star in Latin America. On review aggregator website Rotten Tomatoes, 74% of 76 critics' reviews are positive for Rosaline. Absolutely fantastic. I mean, the couple Romeo and Juliet in the movie has been absolutely fantastic, and probably that's why the reviews for the movie are positive. Rosaline covers well-trod territory, but Caitlin Dever's engaging performance in title role makes this period romance easy to love. While Metacritic assigned the film a weighted average score of 61 out of 100 based on 17 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews for Rosaline. So here's the full review and facts of Rosaline has come to an end. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye until the next video from your host, Asi786. Hi, welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel SYV Network, and in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Rosaline. So let's start the video. I'm your host, Hussey786. Rosaline is a 2022 American romantic comedy film directed by Karan Main from a screenplay by Scott Neustadter and Michelle H. Weber as well. And film follows the ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kylie Allen, Sean Tale, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford is also part of this ensemble cast. It is based on the 2012 young adult novel When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarle, which in turn was inspired by William Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet. Rosaline 2022 is directed by Karan Main. The screenplay of the movie was performed by Scott Neustadter alongside with Michelle H. Weber. The film is based on a novel, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarle and Romeo and Juliet by William Shakespeare. Actually, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarle is a novel, inspirational novel, and he wrote this novel by inspiring William Shakespeare's. It is produced by Sean Levy and Dan Levine, and film follows an ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kyle Allen, Sean Tale, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford. The cinematography of the Rosaline was performed by Laurie Rose, and film is edited by Jennifer Lee. The music of the Rosaline was composed by Drum and Lace, and plus Ian Holtquist is also part of this fabulous music. Distributed by Hulu in United States. Well, the first thing, remember, Rosaline has been distributed worldwide by different social platforms. Remember the name Hulu. It's Hulu who has distributed Rosaline in United States and Disney Plus International via Star. Disney via Star Network has distributed the film internationally. While it was also distributed in Latin America via Star Network. It has two different release dates. The first one is October 6, 2022, El Captain Tatar. On 6 October 2022, it was distributed in El Captain Tatar, while on October 14, 2022, it was released in English language in United States of America. While film had its world premiere on October 6, 2022 at the El Captain Tatar and was released on October 14, 2022 on Hulu in the United States, Disney Plus internationally and Star in Latin America. On review aggregator website Rotten Tomatoes, 74% of 76 critics' reviews are positive for Rosaline. Absolutely fantastic. I mean, the couple Romeo and Juliet in the movie has been absolutely fantastic, and probably that's why the reviews for the movie are Positive. Rosalind covers well-trod territory, but Caitlin Dever's engaging performance in title role makes this period romance easy to love. While Metacritic assigned the film a weighted average score of 61 out of 100 based on 17 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews for Rosalind. So here's the full review and facts of Rosalind has come to an end. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye until the next video from your host, Asi786. Hi, welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel SYV Network, and in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Rosalind. So let's start the video. I'm your host, Hussey786. Rosalind is a 2022 American romantic comedy film directed by Karan Mayne from a screenplay by Scott Neustadter and Michelle H. Weber as well. And film follows the ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kylie Allen, Sean Tail, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford is also part of this ensemble cast. It is based on the 2012 young adult novel When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley, which in turn was inspired by William Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet. Rosalind 2022 is directed by Karan Mayne. The screenplay of the movie was performed by Scott Neustadter alongside with Michelle H. Weber. The film is based on a novel, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley and Romeo and Juliet by William Shakespeare. Actually, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley is a novel, inspirational novel, and he wrote this novel by inspiring William Shakespeare. It is produced by Sean Levy and Dan Cohn, Dan Levine, and film follows an ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kyle Allen, Sean Tail, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford. The cinematography of the Rosalind was performed by Lori Rose, and film is edited by Jennifer Lee. The music of the Rosalind was composed by Drum and Lace, and plus Ian Holtquist is also part of this fabulous music. Distributed by Holo in United States. Well, the first thing, remember, Rosalind has been distributed worldwide by different social platforms. Remember the name Holo. It's Holo who has distributed Rosalind in United States and Disney Plus International via Star. Disney via Star Network has distributed the film internationally. While it was also distributed in Latin America via Star Network. It has two different release dates. The first one is October 6, 2022, El Captain Tatter. On 6 October 2022, it was distributed in El Captain Tatter, while on October 14, 2022, it was released in English language in United States of America. While film had its world premiere on October 6, 2022 at the El Captain Theater and was released on October 14, 2022 on Holo in the United States, Disney Plus internationally, and Star in Latin America. On review aggregator website Rotten Tomatoes, 74% of 76 critics' reviews are positive for Rosalind. Absolutely fantastic. I mean, the couple Romeo and Juliet in the movie has been absolutely fantastic, and probably that's why the reviews for the movie are positive. Rosalind covers well-trod territory, but Caitlin Dever's engaging performance in title role makes this period romance easy to love. While Metacritic assigned the film a weighted average score of 61 out of 100 based on 17 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews for Rosalind. So here's the full review and facts of Rosalind has come to an end. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye until the next video from your host, Asi786. Hi, welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel SYV Network, and in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Rosalind. So let's start the video. I'm your host, Hussey786. Rosalind is a 2022 American romantic comedy film directed by Karan Mayne from a screenplay by Scott Neustadter and Michelle H. Weber as well. And film follows the ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kylie Allen, Sean Tail, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford is also part of this ensemble cast. It is based on the 2012 young adult novel When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley, which in turn was inspired by William Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet. Rosaline 2022 is directed by Karan Main. The screenplay of the movie was performed by Scott Neustadter alongside with Michelle H. Weber. The film is based on a novel, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley and Romeo and Juliet by William Shakespeare. Actually, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley is a novel, inspirational novel, and he wrote this novel by inspiring William Shakespeare. It is produced by Sean Levy and Dan Levine, and film follows an ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kyle Allen, Sean Tail, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford. The cinematography of the Rosaline was performed by Lori Rose, and film is edited by Jennifer Lee. The music of the Rosaline was composed by Drum and Lass, and plus Ian Holtquist is also part of this fabulous music. Distributed by Hollow in United States. Well, the first thing, remember, Rosaline has been distributed worldwide by different social platforms. Remember the name Hollow. It's Hollow who has distributed Rosaline in United States and Disney Plus International via Star. Disney via Star Network has distributed the film internationally. While it was also distributed in Latin America via Star Network. It has two different release dates. The first one is October 6, 2022, El Captain Tatar. On 6 October 2022, it was distributed in El Captain Tatar, while on October 14, 2022, it was released in English language in United States of America. While film had its world premiere on October 6, 2022 at the Al Captain Theater and was released on October 14, 2022 on Hulu in the United States, Disney Plus internationally and Star in Latin America. On review aggregator website Rotten Tomatoes, 74% of 76 critics' reviews are positive for Rosaline. Absolutely fantastic. I mean, the couple Romeo and Juliet in the movie has been absolutely fantastic, and probably that's why the reviews for the movie are positive. Rosaline covers well-trod territory, but Caitlin Dever's engaging performance in title role makes this period romance easy to love. While Metacritic assigned the film a weighted average score of 61 out of 100 based on 17 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews for Rosaline. So here's the full review and facts of Rosaline has come to an end. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye until the next video from your host Asi786. Hi, welcome to all of you once again on my YouTube channel SYV Network, and in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Rosaline. So let's start the video. I'm your host Hussey786. Rosaline is a 2022 American romantic comedy film directed by Karan Main from a screenplay by Scott Neustadter and Michelle H. Weber as well. And film follows the ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kylie Allen, Sean Tail, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford is also part of this ensemble cast. It is based on the 2012 young adult novel When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley, which in turn was inspired by William Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet. Rosaline 2022 is directed by Karan Main. The screenplay of the movie was performed by Scott Neustadter alongside with Michelle H. Weber. The film is based on a novel, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley and Romeo and Juliet by William Shakespeare. Actually, When You Were Mine by Rebecca Sarley is a novel, inspirational novel, and he wrote this novel by inspiring William Shakespeare. It is produced by Sean Levy and Dan Levine, and film follows an ensemble starring list led by Caitlin Dever, Isabella Merced, Kyle Allen, Sean Tell, Christopher McDonald, Minnie Driver, and Bradley Whitford. The cinematography of The Rosaline was performed by Lori Rose and film is edited by Jennifer Lee. The music of The Rosaline was composed by Drum and Lace, and plus Ian Holtquist is also part of this fabulous music. Distributed by Holo in United States. Well, the first thing, remember, Rosaline has been distributed worldwide by different social platforms. Remember the name Holo. It's Holo who has distributed Rosaline in United States and Disney Plus International via Star. Disney via Star Network has distributed the film internationally. While it was also distributed in Latin America via Star Network. It has two different release dates. The first one is October 6, 2022, El Captain Tatar. On 6 October 2022, it was distributed in El Captain Tatar, while on October 14, 2022, it was released in English language in United States of America. While film had its world premiere on October 6, 2022 at the El Captain Tatar and was released on October 14, 2022 on Holo in the United States, Disney Plus internationally and Star in Latin America. On review aggregator website Rotten Tomatoes, 74% of 76 critics' reviews are positive for Rosaline. Absolutely fantastic. I mean, the couple Romeo and Juliet in the movie has been absolutely fantastic, and probably that's why the reviews for the movie are positive. Rosaline covers well-trod territory, but Caitlin Dever's engaging performance in title role makes this period romance easy to love. While Metacritic assigned the film a weighted average score of 61 out of 100 based on 17 critics, indicating generally favorable reviews for Rosaline. So here's the full review and facts of Rosaline has come to an end. I hope you would like the video. Till now, it's goodbye until the next video from your host, Asi786.